Progress is being made on phase one of the 91 apartments that will soon be available for lease in the city of Corning. The 176 Denison Apartments have been a work in progress for over a year now. This new property brings housing to an otherwise vacant lot.